He fumbles, and I think he got it right back. How in the world did he get it back?
Goodness. Brantley came in and made a great play. They're doing what they have been doing the previous series, trying to get pressure on that quarterback very quickly. Gets a hand on the pitch, I think, but it bounces right back to Veal. The ball just does not seem to want to go Oregon's way.
We've had 10... 10-